I want to know how to use my LG TV as a computer monitor.
First, get a computer.
I have a computer. I want to use my big LG TV as the monitor for it.
You can use Smart Share to access the files on your computer.
That would be like the pictures or video I downloaded.
You have to connect both the TV and computer together, and they do best with an Ethernet cable.
Sure, less interference from all the wireless stuff.
Wireless is less of an issue if they are their own home network, but if the computer to play files on the TV is competing with a gaming console for bandwidth, something's going to give out.
Yeah, my patience.
Open Windows Media Player on the computer, and add the files you want to play to the Windows Media Player library.
That only tells the computer to play it.
Turn on the TV, and tell the computer to recognize the TV as a trusted device for Windows Media Player.
That gets it to the point where they talk to each other.
The handshake isn't actually completed until you select Stream, turn on Media Streaming, select Allowed on the TV to allow it to connect, save the changes and start the DLNA server.
DLNA stands for Digital Living Network Alliance.
Once DLNA is going, then go to the TV and select Home, Smart Share, pick the computer, and start watching the content on the TV.
The downside being that I can only use this technique to watch files I've saved to the computer, not streaming media online to the computer to the TV.
Nor will it let you use the TV itself as a monitor for computer gaming or surfing the net on the big screen.
There go all the adorable cat videos I wanted to see and hear larger than life.
Why? To torment your pets. Fine, start by connecting them via an HDMI cable.
I suppose that's necessary to get both the audio and video as good as you can get them.
And plug the cable into an HDMI port.
It would not fit in the VGA port.
If you have an older computer, it may have a DVI hookup, which doesn't transmit sound. In that case, you have to use a HDMI cable to carry the video and audio cables to carry the sound.
I don't have any electronics in my home old enough to worry about that.
Tell the TV to take an input from the HDMI port where the computer is connected.
That's easy to do.
You then need to switch the computer screen to the TV.
That's the hard part.
On a Windows computer, use the Windows key and P to select whether you put the whole computer screen up on the TV, mirror the computer screen onto the TV or extend it.
There are actually TV shows doing that extended screen effect these days.
If you don't see anything on the TV, you may have picked the wrong HDMI input, have a bad cable or didn't use the right command to send the screen image to the TV.
Or I need to make sure I didn't sit on the remote setting all this up.